like Alia Bhatt and Shraddha Kapoor are the new friends forever. These two were captured partying hard at Ekta Kapoor's bash to celebrate the super success of Ek Villain. In fact, these two were also seen posing and sharing a sexy picture together. Alia was seen flaunting her figure while Shraddha looked hot in a black ensemble. At the party, Alia was also seen with co-star and close friend Varun Dhawan, while Shraddha's partner Aditya Roy Kapoor was missing from the party. Director of Ek Villain Mohit Suri is Alia's cousin, and that's why we could see her at the party, celebrating the movie's grand success. Though Alia and Shraddha have never worked together, this possibility cannot be overlooked.